know.
Your video games?
Forget it, Molly.
Okay, Andy, let's get to work here. Anything you're not taking to college either goes in the attic or it's trash.
Mom, I'm not leaving till Friday.
Come on, it's garbage day.
Mom.
Look, it's simple. Skateboard, college. Little League trophy, probably attic. Apple core, trash. You can do the rest.
Why do you still have these toys?
Molly, out of my room.
3 more days and it's mine.
Molly, you're not off the hook either. You have more toys than you know what to do with. Some of them could make other kids really happy.
What kids?
The children at the daycare. They're always asking for donations.
What's daycare?
Shh,
no buts.
I get the Corvette.
Andy, come on. You need to start making decisions.
Like what?
Like, what are you going to do with these toys? Should we donate them to Sunnyside?
No.
Maybe sell them online?
Mom, no one's going to want those old toys. They're junk.
Fine. You have till Friday. Anything that's not packed for college or in the attic is getting thrown out.
Whatever you say, Mom.
We're getting thrown out, you idiot. That's what's happening.
You need a hand?
I got it.
Here. So you're gonna miss me when I'm gone?
If I say no, do I still get your room?
Nope.
I can't breathe!
Oh, this can't be happening!
Quiet! What's that sound?
Andy!
That's not trash! That's not trash! Think, Woody. Think. Oh! Buster! Come here, boy, come here! Okay, boy, to the curb. Yeah. No, Buster, no.
Get up, Buster.
Yeah. Oh.
I know it would come to this.
Pull, everyone! Pull!
It won't trip!
Oh, forget it! It's triple ply, high density polyethylene!
There's gotta be a way out.
Oh, Andy doesn't want us. What's the point?
Point!
Push!
I can hear the garbage truck! It's getting closer!
Oh!
threw us out.
Like we were garbage.
Junk.
He called us junk.
How could he?
This doesn't make any sense.
I should have seen this coming. It's Emily all over again.
Yeah, Sarge was right.
Yeah, and Woody was wrong.
Wait a minute, wait, hold on. This is no time to be hysterical.
It's the perfect time to be hysterical.
Should we be hysterical?
No.
Yes. Maybe, but not right now.
Yee-haw! Fellas, I know what to do.